the offensive end. He scores! They take the lead!
Well, it looked like this game was going to be even for the longest time because nobody seemed to have the upper hand.
Calgary's jumped out to a one-goal lead here in the second.
Breaking the tie was critical. Now you can play in front and try and dictate the pace of the game.
The Banner Baggers gain possession along the wall. On the one-timer, makes the save. An attempt to clear the puck from deep inside his own end. It's still in the zone and taken by a teammate. Champions taking it from his own end. Picking up some steam at center ice. Breakaway! He scores his hat trick on the night.
What a great night for him. He's had some chances. He's capitalized three times now. And on the road, it feels really good.
Calgary's now up by two in the second.
They worked hard to push this lead from one to two. I like the way that they've been playing.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Moves it quickly over to Cat. Turned aside by the goaltender. Grabs the puck in the slot. Puts it up front. Let's it go. And he comes up with the save. More than half the period has expired. Calgary's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Kubak's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Cat. Stones him in front. And he loses control of the puck. On the attack along the boards. Gets the puck back onto his stick. Receives the pass. Here's a short pass to Cat. Oh, and a huge save. Vancouver's looked good offensively to this point, but they continue to trail here in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And now it's over to Matthews. Look at the wheels as icing is waved off.
He anticipated that loose puck. He got to the hash mark first, wins the race, and negates the icing.
Grabs it in his own end. Hammers him into the boards. From the slot, fires away. There's another stop. Zimmer's got it in the defensive end. To his teammate, outstanding save and a huge opportunity.
King's just on reaction there. No time to think about that save.
Offside is the call and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Here in the late going to the frame, 5-3 is where we sit. This neutral zone face-off set to go and we are back underway.
Minute of play.
Under a minute to go here inside the second period. Great defensive effort with the stick. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Right out in front, he scores!
I thought they were going to run out of time here, James. This is a terrific time to strike here. Now you carry over the intermission. You come out for the next period feeling really good about yourself. No way sometimes for the goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one-timed into the net.
The Banner Baggers get a much-needed goal here late in the second, Razor.
Put themselves within striking distance. You want to give yourself a chance. They've done that.
And that'll do it for period number two. Third period is just around the corner, so don't even think about putting that controller down. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. It's been a throwback to 80s hockey here, and we are underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Vancouver's pace and effort makes me think they're going to find this tying goal here, James. They've had the puck most of the first two periods.
Vancouver's had a lot of good looks on goal, but they still trail early in the third. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Puts it on goal, and that goes off a player in front. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. And they'll be forced to regroup as the puck escapes the offensive end. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Moves the puck to Kong. That's a solid hit. Champions lugging the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Straight up the middle. Here they come. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The Banner Baggers still trail in this third period despite numerous scoring opportunities. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. From the backhand in front, denies him in front.
Yeah, it's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
And we've got a two-on-one. And makes a save. Cats got it in the offensive zone. Great little poke check by the goaltender there. Moves the puck along the half wall. A chance from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Smothered that in close chance.
Drives it to the front of the net. Move to the middle. Scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. This is terrific work. They stayed on the forecheck even after they had the initial couple of shots. They worked to get the puck back. Eventually, they break them down and score a goal.
Vancouver's goal has set up a thrilling finish here in this third period.
Really good work to get the game back to level. Now they have to continue to push, find the winner.
Sends a pass over.
10 minutes, 21 seconds.
Calgary's got a hold of the puck. Takes the bank feed. Carries it in. Here's a chance. Takes the puck at the point. And forces a huge turnover here with the steal.
Cat's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass.
Scores! Quick blast! No chance!
Oh, everybody's staring behind the net at the puck carrier. Hey, guys, turn around. The guy that's going to shoot it is standing right in front of the net, and it's in the cage.
Bangers have broken the tie here in the late stages of the third with a huge goal to take the lead.
I like the way that they pushed after this goal. Now that you have it, you want to continue to try and push the game in the other direction.
Denied by the blocker.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
He might have a step here. He's in the clear. Denied off the skate and scores.
You can have it bounced off the skate, James, but look at that. They've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee. Matthews thinks he has a goal, and as he turns around, he sees it's waved off. This is ruled a distinct kicking motion, which I don't like. I don't like the rule, James.
The referees now turn it over to the hands of the video replay officials. Right in front, and a beautiful stop by the glove.
Yeah, he flashes the leather there to make the stop on a really difficult chance.
Sends it over to Cat. Dumps it into the other end. And just a total sprint down the ice, and icing his wave on.
That looked pretty cool to watch. Both guys full out to get to the puck.
And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end. Loose puck battle along the boards. And the puck's kicked free. Under a minute, trying to gain separation. She scores!
A great patience with the puck. She didn't have much room, but she throws the goaltender. And like the Hall of Famer, Cammy Granato makes no mistake. Some guys like to shoot, some guys like to deep. You can shoot the puck like that on a breakaway. I'd pick that as option A.
Vancouver's up by one now here in this third period.
They don't have much. Room, but I guess it's better to be in front than behind. They'll want to continue to try to forecheck.
Calgary's got the puck along the wall. Picked off in the open ice.
Vancouver's had outstanding stick positioning. Coaches will love to show this in the video tomorrow.
Fires to the empty net and breathe.
I got two of these in my career. I was never up at the end of the game.
Good 400 goals and only scored two empty netters?
Yeah, when we were protecting the lead, it was safest with me sitting down.
What an indictment.
Oh, yeah. They'd really have to screw this up now, James, to lose. The empty netter should put it away.
Vancouver's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
Moves it over to Kong. Feeds the puck. He's got a little jump. He's clear. What a save on the play. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Here's a chance right out in front, and that's broken up. It's a 2-on-0. Here they are on the attack.
Whoa.
Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break, and it's in the net.
Vancouver's not far from the finish line here as they lead it late in this third. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Here's a blast, and he totally whiffs on that one. Referee stops the play. We've got a penalty shot on the way.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
One-on-one showdown looms between the goaltender and the shooter. Big save, and breathe a sigh of relief.
King's the last line of defense, and he has to come up big for his team again. The 2-on-1 yields a really good chance, but a better stop.
The Banner Baggers aren't far from the finish line now as they lead it late in this third period. Ringside, everyone, for Ray.